Here are 8 ways to make money with mobile homes that are located inside of mobile home parks. 1. Renting out mobile homes. Purchase mobile homes within a mobile home park rehab and rent them out to tenants. This can provide a steady stream of rental income. 2. Investing in mobile home park lots. Purchase empty lots, where allowed, within mobile home parks and rent them out to individuals who own their own mobile homes. You can then charge lot rent, which is a consistent source of income. 3. Mobile home flipping. Buy distressed mobile homes within mobile home parks, renovate them, and sell them for a profit. This requires knowledge of mobile home renovations and the ability to find good deals. 4. Providing maintenance services. Offer handyman or maintenance services within mobile home parks, such as fixing plumbing issues, electrical problems, or general maintenance work. Mobile home park owners or residents may require these services. 5. Mobile home transport. If you have the necessary towing equipment and expertise, you can offer mobile home transport services. Mobile homes occasionally need to be moved within or outside of a park, and you can charge for this service. 6. Mobile home park consulting. Become an expert in mobile home park management and offer consulting services to other mobile home park owners or investors. You can then charge for your advice and expertise. 7. Mobile home park management. If you have the capital, start your own mobile home park and manage it. You can collect lot rent, provide amenities, and maintain the park to generate income. 8. Rent-to-own programs. Offer rent-to-own programs for mobile homes within mobile home parks. This allows tenants to rent a home with the option to eventually purchase it. You can charge higher rent while providing the opportunity for tenants to become homeowners.